The Caribbean reef shark is a common shark in the Caribbean, the Gulf of Mexico, and can be found north to the Florida coast or south to the northeast coast of South America. In some areas, such as the coral reefs around the Bahamas, it is the most common shark and very frequently photographed. Like all sharks, its numbers are declining from overfishing, although it is protected from fishing in U.S. waters. It feeds on a variety of bony fish in the vicinity of coral reefs, and females give live birth.